Howdy, howdy, back at it to the diaper. I had to run back to the original house because I left heaps of stuff there, so we're now heading back this way to where we ended the last episode. I've leveled up because I had a small horde come past while I was on the roof, but I haven't spent the skill points yet. And today is a day that we need to find a body of water, because my water levels are getting a bit low. And I've got that many jars to be filled up that we slightly need it. Good night. I've already searched that car now. Which house was it that we went? Ooh, tree stump. We better upgrade that. No, my luck, this is a tree stump that doesn't give you. Oh, sweet, it doesn't give you honey. So it's another sort of tree stump that you gotta look out for now. And now we've gotta get up to the roof. Right. Let's do it. Oh, that's right, there's a basement in there. In here that we need to check out too. Alright. We will do our jumpy jumpy thing. Yoink. 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 Cooking anything? Nope, but we can make some bacon and eggs. We'll cook them up. This and that. Now we might as well do one of these. Alright. At the moment, we don't need that. That. We'll put most of this stuff, like that. And what's up there? I need the shotgun that came in handy. We'll stick the arrows up there. Right. While that's cooking away, we will shoot down to the basement. It's just about the quick way down to the basement. Check the toilet. No medicine cabinets. Right. Hopefully there's no little friendlies down here. Right. Nothing. Cloth. Got me in. No. Thank you, child. My lovely daughter's just brought me in a nice hot coffee. Oh, big gaping hole there. Right, what is down here? Not a thing. So I'm pretty sure I saw a blue bag. Where did I see that blue bag? Okay, let's just run back up here. Ooh. Pretty sure I've seen a blue bag. Run, 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 no, oh. Might be one of those sandbags. Run upstairs, grab our stuff, see if it's cooked. Yoink. Back to 100% health, the bedroll can stay there for now. Right. Let's go find some broken legs. No. Won't jump off there because now I'm not lucky. We will wear that. Right. And how to do 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 do. Wasn't looking where I was going. As I was about to say, how did I miss this? Let me guess, it'll be either a leather couch or a toilet. And what do you know? With one bottle of icky water. Right, just about fell. Can we pick that up? Nope. Right, if we head in this way, we should come across some water, hopefully. Oh, yeah. Slowly skin. That should be right. Crafting Master Chef. Windset open. Challenge level 4. No, we'll stick that in there. Since we just about leveled up again. Here, yeah, Mr. Hoppy. Good night. Oh, I missed him. Good night. Good night, definitely. Excuse these. Alright. Yeah, well, I was watching. Oh, Bernice. Never turn up the option for some eggs and some feathers. Right, is anybody sleeping there? Hello? We'll just do a quick sneaky peek. And that'll be locked. That'll be locked. No, it's one of these houses. Yeah, we'll just need to find some water. So find water, find somewhere that we can board up for a base area. Ooh. Let it be something good, let it be something good. It's heading upwards. Oh, we'll follow this road for a wee bit. What I'll do is I'll run down this way. I'll save you guys witnessing it. Oh no, because that's a big doggy right there. So what we will do is play monkey. Yoink. cars with it. Hopefully he can't get us from up here, or else I'm a dead man. Alright, he hasn't noticed us. He didn't see that shot. Right about there. There? Oh my god. Oh, they got him. Do. Where is he? Oh, he doesn't seem a very happy camper. Wonder if I can. Ooh, just let me get on this and see if we can. Where is he? Oh, right there. And the great thing about these frames is you can shoot through them. Oh no! Oh, that was close. Hey, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Hello? Right, let's quickly harvest him before Mr. Brain Eater pops out. Yeah, he's gonna be a while. So we might as well just collect some stuff. Nothing else under here. No, not that. Hello. Oh man, hit him would ya? Stay down. Stay down. And I hate these weak crawly dudes. Well, they sound like it was right beside me. Oh jeez. Another skill point. And we'll get our arrows back. What's that? Oh, we'll see the. Ooh, working stuff. Hopefully there's something good in it. Chainsaw, and a wrench and a spade. They'll be going into the house, and I'm heavy again. Get rid of that, get rid of that. We'll get rid of that for now. We'll sneak in here. Hopefully there's nobody else in here. What are they? A buried tree. Uh-oh, what did I just build? Okay, I think it was an arrow. Okay. Anything up? Yeah. shrink down a wee bit, move over a wee bit. Oh, there it's right there. Ooh. A bit of shotgun. Scrap and cancel, so we can get the ammunition for that. Scrap that. Scrap that. We'll scrap that. And that, eat that, and that gives us not much, but oh, did I get all these? Hello. Goodbye. Stop moving. Thank you. Alright. Get our blade skills up if it will let us. And go yoink. Yoink. And off with his head. And I'm heavy yet again. The jacket. Medical. What's better? There's something up there. Yoink. Nope. This isn't getting what I want. Oh, don't touch it. The arrow drops on this is something chronic. Right, last arrow for her. And possibly her? Nope. Through here, more junkish stuff. Right, we need to find water. Since I'm heavy, Which one am I wearing? I probably just got the wrong one, but hey, alright. Green here, Carl. Spread that. Is that worth 370? We'll scrap that. They can only do any of that. That's just about dead. Make some of those. Right. We'll head this way, see if we find water. And if I find water, I will come back. Well, I found water, but I've also found a mine. And usually, if there's a mine, there's usually either a bear Or a lot of zombies in the air. So we'll deal with Mr. Skater Boy, yeah? One of them, and one of them, and what we will do is knock her out. Eventually. And we will, oh, Britney's. See if we can shimmy along the wall. Oh, another Britney's. Did you see it? Oh, I did. Drop the bed there, and put that there for now. Take that, 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 that. Take that. Hurting. Well, hello. Take out the small dude first. Hope nobody's sneaking up behind me. Okay, I hear them. Are they digging down? Yay, we back. Come on, just die, would you? Thank you. Right, there was a dead end that way. Please be no beers. Ooh. Ooh, mister. Hello. Avon calling. How far does this go? Ooh. Do you see what I see? Oh, straight over his dome. just go down, would you? Ooh, that was a miss. Looking at something, sir. Ooh, I see another one. Can we shoot it through the gate? Down there in a second. Sorry that I was a bit quiet. I was concentrating. Who's messaging me? Who's the metal detecting club? That stuff's. Okay. Uh-oh. Everybody didn't wake up. Oh, there's a bag down there. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh, hello, Mr. Cowboy. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Very much. We'll switch to a baseball bat just for general purposes. Ooh. Ammo that we don't have. Oh, what the? Increased damage, increase. The blades. We can't sit that on the air. Nope. Can we stick it on the air? But we won't though. Just for the simple reason is no my luck, I'd lose everything. Ooh, get me out of here. Right, Mr. O. Oh, I bet that hurt. Come on. Where's the arrow back there? Would you just stop wandering? And there's a couple of them. Nice. It's always nice to get your arrows back. That's most of them off. Right. Anybody else going to drop down on me? Hello? Oh. Let me guess. My jars are upstairs. They are too. Anything down here? A bit in the gap. Yep. Right. Now we've cleared this place out. I know it's semi-safe. So what we'll do doesn't possibly move in for a while. Just had to fix it. Where's me glass jars? I thought I had heaps of them. Did I forget to grab them out of that fireplace before? If anybody remembers, just let me know. And let's just stick all that in here for now. Stick those in there. But anyway, I think I've gone way over my time. So on that note, we will see you in the next episode. So have a good one, and yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye bye.